A lot of people wasn't into rap in the early 80s and didn't believe it would go as far as it's gone. Now it's the number one sound in the world. This is Nas, the Illmatic one, representing Queensbridge.
We showed what you can do if you bring your numbers together and your minds together and come together as one mind. You can do anything in the world, baby.
It's a business now. You know, if you got music that appeals to a broader audience, I don't think you should have to apologize for that.
I listen to a little bit of everything, you know what I'm saying? Because the listeners listen to all types of music. So I gotta relate to them on they playing.
MCs act like they don't know. It's a dog eat dog world. Niggas is trying to get as much as they can. And if you're an ignorant motherfucker, they gonna thrive off that. They could tell you anything.
Break every rule in the book, blow it up for the Terror Squad, baby. It's a new era. It's a new day.
Rap could do whatever it gotta do to make money, just stay alive. But hip-hop gotta stay true to the streets.